basically, I was kind of knocked out on the side of the trail, and I don't remember much of that except until really I got to the ER.